You join us here today at the Utah Olympic Park for the first round of the men's ski jump. And next up to jump is the Canadian. He really needed more power in that launch. Well, I think he'll be putting that one.